He's taking to the mound for his first ever postseason start after making 195 regular season starts. And Wheeler has been very, very tough on the Cardinals.
Two balls, two strikes. The runner started, stopped. The pitch is a called third strike. Top of the zone, he struck him out looking. And Goldschmidt goes down on strikes.
Coming to the plate.
There's a ground ball. This should be two. There's one. Plenty of time with balls running. And there's two.
Here's the 1-2 offer. Swing and a ground ball to third. Backhand pick by Bohm. Sets his feet. Throw across in time. Yes. And a great job by Zach Wheeler to get out of trouble.
And here is Alec Bohm. Oh. Hit him!
Bohm clapping his hands. He's headed to first. He's driven in a run. The hard way.
Loaded.
Punched out. And pass to diving. Edmund into right field. One run scores. Two run score. And the Phillies have come all the way back.
He waited over 1,300 games for that moment. And Gene Segura with a two-run single to right has put the Phillies on top.
Ground ball and a nice stab by Goldschmidt. He's coming home and he's safe. Sliding in is Sosa ahead of the tag. And it is 4-2 Phils.
Brandon Marsh.
Chop, left side, and past Arenado, and into left field. Here comes Segura. Here's the throw. He's in there. Moving to third is Stott. It's an RBI single from Marsh, and it's 5-2 Philly.
Yadier Molina has four career home runs in the postseason and 36 RBIs, playing in his 103rd postseason game.
Swing and a miss. And that'll do it. The Phillies beat the Cardinals 6-3 to take a one-game-to-nothing lead in this best-of-three wild-card series. Aaron Nola to try to close this series out. First postseason appearance for Nola.
Two-bar leads. The 2-2 pitch. Strike three. Paul got it looking. Monday night. Bryce Harper leads off in the second. No score. He swings and hits one high and deep right field. Forget about it. Bryce Harper has put the Phillies on the board. His first playoff home run as a Philly. And it's 1-0 here in the second.
Wow. He barreled that up, but no doubt about it.
And Harper, who did not have a hit yesterday, had a big walk in the ninth inning.
One out, nobody on. 1-0 Phillies.
Line drive. Oh, what a play by Bohm. Outstanding play by the Philly third baseman.
Alec Bohm makes a tremendous play and gives Arenado a taste of his own medicine.
It's to Donovan. Breaking ball, swing and a miss. He struck him out. 2-2 to Bohm.
That one is ripped into left center field. Long run for Nootbaar. He's not going to get there. It'll go to the wall. Fifth, it's 1-0 Phillies. Fly ball right field. Yepes is there. He makes the catch. Tagging Bohm. The throw will go to third. He'll make it. Going into second is Stott. It's a sack fly for Schwarber.
The kick in the 2-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Paul Goldschmidt goes down on strikes. The pitch. Swing and a miss. He got him. A fastball from Arenola.
Runner at first, one out. A swing and a smash. Fair. Inside the third base bag, down the left field line. Nootbaar cannot advance to third.
It still has to face another batter. He struck him out. And Goldschmidt strikes out. Out number two.
Two strikes. Dominguez kicks the pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. He gets Goldschmidt and Arenado back to back.
And on two outs, the pitch. Molina swings and lines it into right center. That ball gets down for a hit, sending Dickerson over to third. The season is still alive.
Heflin, of course, never been a closer, never been a reliever until late this season.
The pitch. Swing and a pop-up. Foul, third base side. Sosa racing over. Foul ground. He's under it. He's got it. And the game is over. And the Phillies jubilant pile out of the dugout as they celebrate a win here in St. Louis. They hang on in the ninth, and it's a 2-0 shutout over the Cardinals. And they will advance to the division series to take on the Atlanta Braves.
Here they are, into the division series on a gorgeous day. 70 degrees. 1-2-3 first. That's a bouncing ball past a diving second baseman, Arcia.
With a thumb injury, broken bone in his hand.
Slashes a line drive, base hit to left center. That's back-to-back two-out hits for the Phillies. Realmuto goes first to third.
A bat in the hands of Nick Castellanos.
Who swings at the first pitch and pumps it into right. That's down in front of Acuna. And three consecutive two-out hits in the first inning have the Phillies on the board.
He kicks. Here's the pitch. Swung on, looped towards right, diving. Arcia couldn't get it. It's a base hit. Harper is coming home to score. Castellanos is into third, and Alec Bohm with a two-strike base hit to right has put the Phillies up 2-0.
The payoff pitch. Swing at a dribbler off the mound. It's Freed to pick it near third. He throws high and safe at first base is the call. The runner in scoring position. Swing and a high drive right field. Acuna back to the track. Pulls up at the wall. It's off the fence. JT had to get a late start because of a great deke by Acuna. The throw goes to second.
Runners at second and third. One down for Bohm.
Popped up center field straight away. Harris has a good arm. He's getting under it. He will catch. Runner tagging. Here's the throw to the plate. It's cut off. And a sack fly for Alec Bohm.
Short.
Swinging a line drive up the middle to base hit. Into center field. Castellanos around third. They're waving to the plate. Here's the throw from Harris. It's not in time. Castellanos scores.
The fourth inning.
Swung on. Hit sharply. Fair. Down the left field line. That's a base hit. Sosa around second. Grossman will pick it up near the line. Sosa into third base. And Reese into second with a double.
This is loaded.
Swung on. Line to left. That's a base hit. Out of the reach of Swanson. One run is home. Here comes Hoskins home. He will score. And Nick Castellanos with his third hit of the game. He's driven in two more.
Only one out.
Swung on, line towards right field. Coming on, Castellanos still coming. He dives, and he got it. Nick Castellanos with a full out dive has made the catch in right field for the second out.
What a catch. What a catch.
Noah, a solo homer.
Swing and a bouncer up the middle. Sosa to his left. He gloves it. Sets his feet, throws to first, yes. And he got him. And the Phillies hang on and take game one of the National League Division Series.
Beautiful night here in Atlanta as the Phillies and Braves get ready to play game two of the National League Division Series. Zach Wheeler was born just a few miles away from here. He grew up rooting for the Braves, watching the Braves on TV every night.
Yeah, he's a powerhouse fastball, throws a ton of fastballs to right-handed hitters, but he throws a lot of fastballs up in the zone.
His 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He blew him away. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Good start for Zach Wheeler. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Went to a curveball there. 1-1. Breaking ball bounced on the right side. Hoskins wide of the bag has it. Underhand flip to Wheeler in time. And the side's retired.
At the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Lined in the 2-1 pitch. Ground ball out to shortstop. Stott has it. Ooh, took a weird hop at the end. And he slings it across the diamond in time, and the side is retired.
To the top of Acuna. Ah!
The offering on the way. Ground ball right side. That gets through into right field. Off the glove of Hoskins. Here comes Acuna. 1-0 Atlanta. Wheeler ready. 2-0 pitch. Chopper up the third baseline. Going to be a tough play. Wheeler's got it. Has no play. Dansby scores. 2-0 Braves. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, and the pitch on the way to Bryce Harper. Got him, swinging, strike three, series all tied up, one apiece.
Decade, postseason baseball has returned to Philadelphia and returned to Citizens Bank Park. This afternoon, it's game three of the National League Division Series.
This has been a really great pitch series. Aaron Nola, he throws four different pitches, and he throws a ton of strikes.
Travis d'Arnaud.
Swinging a tapper back at it. Got it on one hop. Fires to first. Inning over. 0-2 the count. Strike three. Ball got it looking.
And that'll bring Marcelo Zuna up to the plate.
Back-to-back K's and two out. This place is on fire. This is what it should feel like in October.
And the 0-2 to Grissom. Got it. Breaking ball as Grissom goes waving it.
Rookie matchup here with Bryson Stott.
That one's thrown by. Brandon Marsh makes the turn, heads for third. Olsen's throw. Not in time. And a two-base error from Spencer Strider.
And he's got to put the bat on the ball. Swung on, line to right. That's going to be a base hit headed for the corner. Marsh is in to score. Stott around first. He's headed for second, and the Phillies strike first. As the rookie Bryson Stott doubles to right, it's 1-0 Phillies.
So first and second with one gone, and it'll bring up Reese Hoskins.
Swung on, it crushed, and the Phillies are going to lead it 4-0. A three-run home run for Reese Hoskins. His first postseason home run, and he's sprinting around third base. What a moment. Here at Citizens Bank Park.
Wow.
Hoskins threw his hands up in the air the moment the ball left his bat. He looked back at the dugout. He slammed the bat down. It's 4-0 here in the bottom of the third inning.
This thing's been turned on its head. Real Muto joins the party with a base hit to left.
They couldn't touch Spencer Strider through two innings. Suddenly, they lead 4-0.
Harper, 4-0.
Now Harper sends one in the air. Way back to right center. That one's gone. This place explodes.
Bryce Harper with a two-run home run over the out-of-town scoreboard in right center.
1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He threw him a high heater. Travis d'Arnaud is next up. Swung on. Bounced out to shortstop. Should be two. Stop to second for one. Segura seed over to first. And it was dropped by Reese.
First hit of the postseason.
Bounced over first and the Braves do take advantage. Michael Harris's first hit in the postseason is an RBI single to score Dansby Swanson.
Ball and one strike. Runners at second and third. Fastball hit on the one hop out to shortstop. Stott's got it. Sets and fires over to first. And Reese is able to hang on to the bag as he leans toward right field.
Lefty Jose Alvarado is coming on in relief.
Here's the 1-2 pitch.
Swinging
him. As he struck him out.
Strikes the payoff. Swinging a miss. Struck him out.
Harper with two aboard. 5-for-6 off of Chavez.
Harper to center. Harris back. Onto the track. At the wall. Can't get it. Into second with an RBI double and it's 7-1 Phillies.
Play the infield in. The pitch to Castellanos. Line to right. Base hit. One run will score. Here comes Harper home to score.
Game three has turned into a rout.
The sign and the 2-2 pitch. Ooh. Strike three called. He got him looking. The Phillies are one win away from heading to the league championship series.
Here they are on the brink of going to the NLCS.
You're probably familiar with Noah Syndergaard, but this really is a different guy than the one that was a constant presence in the postseason early in his career.
Home to Acuna to start his day with a strikeout.
And the payoff pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Fastball got him and Olsen down on strikes.
He's off the second. Cracks one off Morton, ricochets to third. Riley's barehand pick up and throws late.
Now you have to wonder, is Charlie okay? He's walking around like he's fine, but that was a line drive right back off of him and may have caught him on the elbow.
There's a hot shot by Swanson. Boehm heads for third, and the Phillies, for the second time in as many innings, have him cornered.
So here's another chance for the Phillies, and it's Brandon Marsh, the nine-hitter, on a 2-2 pitch. He lifts one in the air, deep right field. There it goes! Marsh comes through!
The nine-hitter for the Phillies with a three-run home run.
We talked about him not being able to hit the fastball. This is two hitters now in two consecutive days.
Finished off his warm-up tosses, and then Brian Snitker and one of the trainers headed out there. And they're going to take the ball from Charlie Morton.
Colin McHugh is ready to go.
JT Realmuto, then Harper, then Castellanos.
Fly to center field. Harris on the move, still going. Michael Harris can't get there, and Realmuto can run for days. JT on his way to third. He looks for it inside the Parker, and the catcher has one. Inside the park home run for JT Realmuto, and the Phillies lead 4-1.
1-2 to d'Arnaud.
Made a good one.
Pilati fires. Riley's down swinging. Base hit center field, Gene Segura.
Runner takes off. Throw from d'Arnaud is not in time. Hoskins fights one off, short right, it's down! Segura comes home, Acuna can't find the ball, now he does, now it's 5-2. Somehow puts it in play, JT Realmuto, an infield hit on a ball that was inches off the ground. Broken bat, base hit the other way. Here comes another. 7-2 Phillies.
Harper, an RBI single his last time up. He's 1-for-4. He's driven in 5 runs so far this postseason.
Harper the other way. Down the left field line. Bryce Harper! Exclamation!
Third home run of the day for the Phillies. Looking for the final 3 outs of game 4.
3-2 pitch again.
One gone in the ninth inning. Two gone in the ninth inning.
One more time.
Got it. This improbable run, this joyride continues for the Phillies.
Zach Wheeler for the Phillies. It's Yu Darvish for the Padres. Living the life here in San Diego for the National League Championship Series.
Ripped the line drive his first time, but the man at third and two gone in the first inning.
Lifts one the other way. That sends Profar back. Is it too high or did he get it? No, he got it up. Home run Hunter. Phillies strike first.
Just a towering fly ball to straightaway left, and it had just enough leg.
3-2 again. There's a 1-0 that's hit well to the center field, but again, Marsh over to his left, a couple of steps, and they catch. And the side's retired.
2-2, he swings and misses this time. Zach Wheeler gives up his first hit of the night, but still no runs.
Or will he see a first pitch fastball, or will Darvish say, nah, I made a bad pitch with the slider, and still start him off slow with breaking balls?
And it is a breaking ball. Swerver was ready. How far does this go? Second deck. Kyle Schwarber tees off.
Titanic shot into the second deck. Wow, the Phillies take a 2-0 lead. That was as long a home run as you're going to see.
Zach Wheeler has turned it up even a notch here in the postseason.
And a 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball. Strike three called. Got him looking. And Cronenworth, the eighth strikeout victim of the night.
1-2 from Dominguez. And so far, so good with the decision. 100 to strike him out. Pitch. Popped up. Easy play, Alec Boehm. Two up, two down for Dominguez. Wow, absolute filth from Sir Anthony.
Far a modest lead being held. First pitch coming in, a ground ball towards third base. Boehm has it to second. That's one. No! It got away from Stott. Segura backs it up and keeps it on the infield. But instead of a potential game-ending double play, it got away from Stott. Everybody is safe. Go on. One out. Manny Machado coming to the plate.
Crazy.
Off the end of the bat to right. Castellanos is there. Two gone in the ninth inning.
The 1-2 pitch. Swing yes. And a miss. He got him. And the ball game is over as Alvarado works around the walk and the error, and the Phillies have taken game one of the NLCS, a combined 2-0 shutout.
Here is the left-hander Blake Snell on this warm Wednesday afternoon here in San Diego. And the question for San Diego, John, which Blake Snell are they going to get?
June 25th. Here's the 1-0. Real Muto lines it out into shallow right center field. Grisham on the run. Dives forward. He makes the catch.
Aaron Nola, who, I mean, he had a great regular season, John, but the postseason seems to have brought out another gear in this
game. Yeah, no doubt. He's elite level. And really, the theme of today's game is who can shock the other person's system.
Batting left-handed.
Got him. And a strikeout opens Nola's day. 3-2. Cronenworth. Watch his strike three. Bullseye with a fastball from Nola. Breaking pitch, sliced up the middle, over Kim and into center field. In on it, flexed into right. Here comes Soto, that drops in for a base hit. Back-to-back soft singles to open the inning for the Phillies.
Now Alec Boehm.
Swings away, another blooper, base hit right center field. And on three singles, the Phillies take the lead. Castellanos safe at third, throw gets by, allowing Boehm to take second.
Buehrling sends the first one of the year to deep right field. Soto's back
behind. He lost it in the sun. It opens the door for a run to come and to score.
So far in the playoffs. And the 1-0 pitch hammered towards the left field corner. That one is up and it is gone. A home run. Brandon Drury with his second hit of the postseason. A laser down the left field line. Just got it over that little fence in the left field corner. And the Padres are on the board. 4-1 Phillies in the second. Left-handed. Nola's first pitch hit in the air deep down the right field line. Headed towards the pole. This one is gonna go. A home run for Josh Bell. And on back-to-back pitches, the Padres hit back-to-back homers.
They're going to get even or take a lead.
That is a base hit to left field for Kim to open the fifth.
Now with one out, and Austin Nola will be the batter.
Aaron against Austin, with Austin representing the tying run. One of them headed to the World Series. There goes Kim. And a base hit to right center. Kim is headed home. Austin Nola gets his little bro. 4-3 game.
top of the order. Jurickson Profar follows with a base hit of his own.
Four. And Soto swings, hammers it towards the right field corner. That will get down, and a fair ball bouncing up against the wall. Nola has scored. The game is tied. Profar held it third, and Soto an RBI double. And Drury swings, lops one into center field. That'll get down at a base hit. Profar has scored. Here comes Soto. A two-run single for Brandon Drury. And the Padres have come all the way back.
At the dish.
And the sliders hit hard into right field. And a base hit. He got it past Hoskins. Cronenworth will score. Drury's on his way to third. Another one.
Things off. Machado lifts the ball to left center field. Way back there.
An outside target, the 1-2, swung on and missed. Got him with a changeup down and away. Might have tipped it into the catcher's mitt. Either way, it doesn't matter. Josh Hader strikes out the side again. He's got 8 consecutive strikeouts going back to the Dodgers series. And most importantly, the Padres an 8-5 win here in Game 2.
This is a guy who normally pounds the zone, but he walked 5.
Strike 3 called, 1 down.
Believe it or not, Suarez will get more looking strikeouts than you would think based on his repertoire, and he goes inside with a two-seam fastball.
Strike 3 called, got him looking. 2 strikes to pay off. Swung on, hit in the air, right center field, pretty deep. Going back and looking up is Soto, it's gone! Lead off, home run for Kyle Schwarber. Great start on this Friday night as Schwarber with his second homer of this postseason and of this series.
You want to get this crowd into it? Do something like that right out of their shoe. Wow.
New runner goes. The pitch swung on, line to center field. Back into his right goes Marsh. It's well hit to the track. Marsh jumps, makes the catch. Runs up underneath the 409 sign. He'll fire it back into the infield. Cronenworth back to first.
3 home runs.
Grisham on the ground. Diving stop. Gene Segura. He's still got it.
Well, the veteran on the infield with a sprawling play for his first time.
Suarez set. Here's the pitch. Jake hits it on the ground to the left side. A little flip to second for one. Now dropped by Segura. They'll get the force at second, but Soto scores and the game is tied. And a 1-1 game. And now I think the Padres may challenge whether they even got the out at second base.
After the ball is overturned, the runner is safe.
Fastball right here.
Ripped to right, towards the corner, Soto gets there, it's off the wall, stopped with another extra base hit, Baum stops at third, second and third with 2 out.
Second and third, 2 gone, and it's up to Gene Segura.
2 strikes, Musgrove's pitch, swung on, poked towards center, it'll be a base hit, it falls in, and both runs are going to score, and Gene Segura has come through.
Pitch hit on the ground towards second. This could be 2. Segura to second for 1. Stop over to first, and it's in time! Bell does a belly flop past the first base bag. 4-6-3 double play, and it couldn't have come at a better time.
Approach in the fourth.
Swung on in line. Down toward right center field. Soto's coming on. He can't get it! He dives! It goes all the way to the wall! Castellanos scores easily. RBI double, Alec Boehm.
3-1 to Kim. Swing and a ground ball right side. Segura dives, gloves it, hops up, throws to first. He got him again! Wow. What a play! Gene Segura diving in the hole! And he gets Ha-Sung Kim for the final out here in the seventh. And man, is he fired up!
Strikes. But boy, oh boy, is Sir Anthony Dominguez the guy or what?
And the pitch. Swung on, hit on a line. A little jump in the air by Segura, but he makes the catch.
Series.
Profar checks his swing, but he went around. Todd Titchener, the third base umpire, says that Profar offered, and he's throwing a fit, and he's been thrown out of the game. The pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Dominguez does the job. A 6-out save to preserve a 4-2 win here in Game 3 of the National League Championship Series.
Season back and forth between AAA and the majors. This most recent call-up came when Zach Wheeler went on the injured list.
He goes after the first pitch and a routine bouncing ball to Reese Hoskins. 2 up and 2 down for Falter.
So the Pods. And Manny swings, hits it in the air to deep left field. Schwarber is backing up, looking up. It's going to go.
Who's here?
He got a fastball. He shot it to right center field. Castellanos won't get there.
Brandon Drury comes through. He knocks home two. And the Padres once again have gotten off of the deck.
Two strikes to Kim. Pitch on the way. That's lined out towards left field. That'll get down for a base hit. Drury's rounding third on his way. He will score an RBI single for Ha-Sung Kim.
Kim's hitting 135 in the postseason. He's hitless last night. Walked in the first.
Clevinger ready. 3-2. Swung on, belted, left field deep, and Profar is back. He's out of room.
Yes.
Hoskins answers with a two-run home run off Clevinger here in the bottom of the first. Phillies cut the lead in half. It's 4-2. Third home run of the playoffs for Hoskins, his second of this series.
Playoffs.
Rips a ball to right center field. That'll split the gap and short off the wall. Punch, counterpunch. What a start to this game. 4-3 in the blink of an eye.
Fourth.
And a swing and a drive left center field towards the alley. That's going to be down for a base hit. Grisham cuts it on the track, but couldn't stop his momentum from firing it back in. So Castellanos with a leadoff double.
That's what you like to see.
Dot.
Swung on, slapped the other way. A base hit out of the reach of Machado. And go down the left field line. Castellanos is home to score. Stott trying for second. The throw. He's out at second base.
It's four for the Padres. Four for the Phillies. Two for the Padres. Phillies scoring started on a home run from this guy, Rhys Hoskins.
Swung on. Hit deep. Yes. Left center field. Has he done it again? Has he done it again? He did it. Rhys Hoskins with a two-run game-tying homer here in the bottom of the fifth inning. And it's 6-6. Runner goes. Here's the pitch. Swung on. Line towards left center field. That's going to be down for a base hit. JT around second. Yes. He's headed for third. The ball will go to the wall. JT is coming home. Harper has given the Phillies the lead. He throws his hands in the air. And the Phillies have a 7-6 lead on Harper's opposite field double.
Up the middle. Off the bag and in the center.
Everything coming up, Phillies. They lead 8-6.
Up Kyle Schwarber with the Phillies up 8-6.
Swing and a high fly. Deep center. Going back is Grisham. He's out of room. It's gone. Dead center for Kyle Schwarber. A towering home run into the hedges.
Punch to third. Backhand Bohm staggers to his feet and gets the out at second.
Alec Bohm gets the lead man.
Realmuto turns on a ball. Kiss it goodbye. 10 runs for the Phillies.
Four home runs for the Phillies tonight, all coming from the top three in the lineup. Inning last night.
Swing and a ground ball right side. Segura in shallow right. He's up with it. His throw to first in time. And the Phillies are one win away.
Rain fallen. We're set for game five of the National League Championship Series here on the
Zach Wheeler in this postseason has doubled down on that classic power pitcher identity
at the game.
On the ninth pitch.
Swings and misses.
Electra.
Swing and a miss. Five up, five down for Zach Wheeler.
Duckett. He's got it. Country hardball.
Padres shortstop is down swinging here. His payoff is taken for ball four. On this 1-0 from Darvish, there goes Schwarber. Fourth from Nola. Not in time. No, he does get the tag. Cronenworth somehow gets the tag on Schwarber, who is pointing to.
The call on the field is overturned.
A green light and a shot. Rhys Hoskins owning October. 2-0 Phillies.
Up the middle, off Wheeler, back to Realmuto. 1-2-3. Oh, jeez. Crazy play.
Goes back to the hurt stuff and gets him looking. Pinpoint fastball to the inside corner.
Opens up his whole pitching options on a 3-2 pitch.
3-2 from Zach Wheeler. Soto can't lay off. Perfectly executed back foot breaker.
Get him!
He's 1-1. Takes off on him and is off Realmuto's glove. Tying run in the scoring position. Bell with a base hit to right field. The Padres have tied the game in the 7-2. It's another wild pitch. And as Zocar scores the go-ahead run.
bounces one softly to Gene Segura.
Realmuto with a base hit to start the eighth.
Throw the bat to it and go the other way because he's strong enough.
Harper hits one in the air, left center field, back it goes. Harper, the swing of his life.
Delivering 2-2 to Myers. And striking him out.
But it's a chance to take his team into the World Series, so you know his heartbeat's going a little bit.
Grisham lays a bunt down. Swart throws the post in time.
As fires.
Pop fly. Castellanos on. And the Philadelphia Phillies are going to the World Series.